organization of Migrant and all, at the same time, I am a migrant worker. I have a broker. So I will stand for the voices of the migrant workers who experience many forms of violation from the brokers. In our case, there is a male Filipino workers applied in the agencies in the Philippines as a factory workers. But when they arrived here in Taiwan, they found out in the contract that he signed is a caretaker, but he worked in the farms. He worked in the construction sites, and he complained into the labor. What did broker say?
Nothing.
After that, they rescued the workers and put in the dormitory and locked the door. And he collected $10,000. After 2 months, if he cannot find another employer, they will send back to the Philippines.